Mwizi SS beat Isingiro SS 4-3 on penalties after a 90 minutes 1-1 draw in the finals. Mwizi was declared the champions of the football category by Right Reverend Dr. Sheldon Mwesigwa, the Bishop of Ankole Diocese, who organized the tournament. In the same tournament, Kashaka Girls Secondary School emerged the champions in both netball and volleyball for the girls category, while Bugamba SS won the volleyball category for boys, and Ruharo Vocational Institute emerged the champions of the girls football. The tournament semi-finals and final stage was played at Mbara High School playgrounds in Mbara City, in interesting games that attracted hundreds of sports lovers from different areas. A total of 32 schools under Ankole Diocese participated in the tournament, which started at zonal level. Bishop Sheldon emphasized the need for all young people to live a healthy lifestyle.
So, but you, if you play games, you will be fit, you can move, you can, and actually even your brain becomes more sharp. Because once you do exercise, you bathe, then you become fresh, and then you work at it. Then you can develop your talent, you can develop your skill. Aha naeza kuleva, naeza kwetegereza, ngumwelu, echika mocho mpira, ogwa bozo, tina hiku takashiti, na mwizi kuri.
We know it is very helpful in the health and in the health of people. When you go to hospital, they tell you must do exercises in order to remain fit and healthy. So when we promote this, the health and lives of people will remain, will keep fit, and people will remain healthy. But at the same time, it is a source of income for those who will keep on growing their talent and promoting it to a certain level, and they specialize. You will hear they are playing for certain clubs in this nation and even beyond this nation.
Reverend Canon Agasha Muhwezi, the Education Secretary for Ankole Diocese, said the tournament was organized for talent identification and development.
The reason for having this Bishop's Cup tournament here at the headquarters of High School Sports Ground is to bring our schools together for talent identification and development. Because we understand that with successful education, successful career, it is important that people have earned through sports, and especially people outside Western region. People like Kiprangat, Kipkimei, Kipsiro, Kipkimei, Dorcas Nzikuru, we have seen them getting successful through sports and education. And now we brought up this idea to improve the health of our students in schools, to bring our schools together, to improve discipline, to improve positive coexistence. As schools from the diocese come together, we feel that it is improving partnership, even in academic career, in sports, talent identification, and development.
Report compiled by Abdul Karim Singendo for the news.